Georgia right here at Marvin Arena to give head coach Robert Paliza his 100th career victory at Arkansas. Now joined on the court by Senior Associate Athletic Director for Administration and Sports Programs, Julie Cromer, who is presenting a commemorative game ball in celebration and recognition of this career milestone. Ladies and gentlemen, your Razorback head coach, Robert Paliza! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to legendary Barnes Arena for this afternoon's match between the LSU Tigers and your Arkansas Razorbacks. At this time, we ask that you please rise to honor America and those who protect our freedom through the singing of our national anthem performed this afternoon by Steve Carey.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming.
Here are this afternoon's starting lineups. First, for the visitors from LSU, number 2, Emily Earl. Number 7, Katie Lindelow. Number 8, Helen Boyle. Number 13, Brianna Holman. Number 14, Mallory Pardo. Number 24, Katie Lee. Starting libero for LSU, number 15, Haley Smith. Second are coached by Fran Flory.